Now, we believe every Ugandan at this point in time has a national ID, but have you ever taken time to look at it critically and examine its expiry date? Mine says 2025. Does that mean by 2025 I'll no longer be a Ugandan? Not at all. The Minister for Internal Affairs, General JJ Odong, says plans are in force to ensure that Ugandans get an electronic card by the year 2024. He revealed the plans, and our reporter has the details.
Many still wonder why the Ugandan authorities put an expiry date on the national ID for its citizenry, yet citizenship once acquired and or proved is a lifetime right that can only be taken away by the state on specified grounds. According to international best practice, national IDs are issued for life. They do not expire. Our neighbors Rwanda and Kenya follow this practice.
By 2024, you will be having a new identity card issued, which is electronic and more enhanced.
Odong added that the reason most students have not been issued with national IDs, despite registering for them, is because they are still under the age of 18 years.
The law is clear that you'll only be given an identity card when you are 18 years, majority age. Many of these students are not yet 18 years, and therefore do not qualify for the national identity card, but they bear a national identification number.
He also blamed the increasing number of gun-related crimes on unregistered guns, majority of which are in the hands of the private security organs. 90% of the guns in the hand of the state security forces are registered by fingerprints, while only 40% of those guns in the hands of private security agencies are registered.
Some of the cases that have been committed and have not been identified as a result of those unregistered guns.
Odong also revealed that efforts are underway to reduce corruption tendencies among police officers, and among these efforts is enhancing their pay, improving their livelihood, and empowering police officers' spouses to participate in income-generating activities. Delivering his sectoral report in the NRM Manifesto Week, General JJ Odong revealed that the Ministry of Internal Affairs has achieved 90% of its objective between 2016 and 2021. Among the achievements is building a strong and professional police force of over 52,000 personnel, fighting human trafficking, among others. He, however, notes that the ministry has been handicapped by a meager budget.